is that pursuant to Article 181 of the Constitution, Section 33(8) of the County Government Act, and Standing Order 87 of the Senate Standing Orders, the Senate has failed to remove from office by impeachment Honourable William Oduol, the Deputy Governor of Siaya County, and that the Deputy Governor accordingly continues to hold office.